But a few days ago, you all read about it, we learned that a few Republicans in the Senate weren't quite ready to move forward on legislation to repeal and replace Obamacare. Now, some people around the country harbor the belief the Democrats will help us clean up the mess they made, but as I said and the President said this morning, Republican senators must step up to the plate after 7 years and vote to repeal and replace Obamacare. And we believe they will. As we speak, our administration is working closely with every Republican in the Senate to build on the legislation passed by the House of Representatives. President Trump said it plainly the other day when he had every senator over to the White House. He said he had pen in hand. He's ready to act. And the Senate health care bill, we believe, is the right bill at the right time to begin to repeal and replace Obamacare.